this year.
KO Kevin Owens.
Guys, we did hear Kevin Owens say earlier on tonight that he'll be paying extra attention for this WWE Championship match. I didn't think that meant actually being at ringside.